When Barnabas fell, his magic died with him. The road to Stonehere is barred to us no longer.
Joshua. What is up ahead?
Is there no peace for a dying man?
What happened here?
The Aether Floods made savage beasts of my companions, and those faithless orcs. I knew they weren't to be trusted. We were told that they would stay loyal to our cause. Something commanded their loyalty, but it was not us.
It's a wonder they stayed faithful for so long.
Perhaps they sensed our downfall. The king is gone. Our nation in ruins. What becomes of us loyal pawns now? Sworn to a shattered throne. Fuck Walud. Fuck the dead king and his god. Fuck this withered shithole. The floods do not affect you. You are a bearer, albeit one who's lost his brand. Pray, hear me, brother. Will you grant this pawn his final wish? Will you lay my dying soul to rest?
Of course. What do you need?
Finally, some luck. Beyond the castle walls, towards Stonehere, there is a forest, Neverturn. My parents are buried upon a bluff, nestled amongst the trees. Theirs was the only love I ever knew. I was torn from them in life, but perhaps I can return to them in death. Take my ring. See that it rests beside their bones.
May you find peace at last. Don't tell me. The only way to the capital
is through that gate, just as you surmise.
There's an army down there, Joshua.
Yes. But I don't see any dominance. Soldier in sight.
Then we end that hungry. This one. We can rest here if you like.
Don't worry. I'll be fine. Look, Clive.
By the Founder, the place is a fortress. Come on. Straight home now. He'll be able to see all the way to Stonehear. Find a resting place as any man could hope for. Reunited with those he loves at last. Does it bother you that we haven't heard a single human sound?
Everything about this place bothers me. Calm before the storm.
There's only one way into that city. Across the bridge. Through the main gate. Right into the midst of whatever is left of the late King's army. Are you ready for this?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Think a stroke of good fortune, perhaps?
I hope you're right.
So do I.
Such a beast. we waiting for? quickly, before we're cut off for good.
If it is like the others, the entrance to the inner sanctum will be at the foot of the crystal. We're almost there.
Through that.
This gate here is open.
Come on.
Once we step onto that bridge, we'll be easy targets.
Then we better move quickly.
See any other way. Allow it to spread any further.
We won't. Thank you.
Joshua. We're not done yet. All right.
truth. Save your strength for a mother crystal.
To them. The whole bloody army's here. Stand back, Joshua. I'm summoning Ifrit.
Stop, Clive. You mustn't. We still have a long way to go. If you tap your strength here, you'll have none left to destroy the heart.
Then you'd rather die?
Jill! surprised to see us.
How did you?
Gav. He told us exactly where you'd be. Even sniffed out a crack in the castle wall. And when we saw the heavens come crashing down, we had no choice but to believe him. It's been quite a day.
To what do we owe this honor?
A debt I would see repaid.
Prince Dion. It's good to see you well.
So, this must be Ifrit. Your uncle bade me give you a message. Listen to your heart. It will guide your steel true. Your father would expect no less. That is all.
Thank you.
For everything, Your Highness.
Dion, please.
You do realize the only thing we've freed so far is this wall from its foundations, right? Now, if your lord and ladyship's quite finished.
Well said, Gaff. We have work to do.